Well, when I focus before a critical shot, it all comes from routine. A bunker shot is a little bit different than any other shot in that you must hit behind the ball with the club rather than catch the ball first. And you do that by opening the club face, which lays the club face on its back. And that helps you skip that club head through the sand, underneath the ball. The sand then pushes the ball up and out, and you have a successful bunker shot.